Well, fuck. It's now 5 o'clock. I can't find a fucking taxi, so I have had to order a bike. So I will be driving on a bike all the way to the airport with all my electronics. Hoping this little plastic bag does me good. Extra for a window just landed in Dalat and I've jumped on the bus to get to the town, to the center of Dalat. Bought my ticket for 40,000 dong. Let's go find the hotel. Here we go.
Later you have a look somewhere around here. There is the information room, the arts garden, the living room, and if you follow this way into the restroom, you turn right. When you turn left, go up some stairs, you will come to the ocean house. You have a look. It's a really nice place to take a picture. Thank you.
Awesome, thank you. And this is just one part of the houses. This is, wow, I'm so amazed. This is absolutely incredible. I mean, look at the floor and like, so this is the Australia house because it's supposed to be like the Great Barrier Reef. But wow, wow, my mind is so blown. I am in heaven right now. This is so cool. Building and I want to try get to the top there, so let me take you on a journey with me. Okay, so I'm busy walking down this tunnel into this cave. Like, you can sit here and I can totally imagine little hobbits having lunch here. So there's like a shell carved in, there's like frog and crocodile. Wow!
I'm about to show you something seriously cool.
I don't know if the camera does it justice, excuse my fluffy hair, but is like all done like roots. So, I mean, look at how cool this is. You know how much effort this must have taken? I mean, this is not a real piece of wood. This is made.
Wow. So this is Westlife, and when I was younger, I begged
my mom and dad, please, please, can I go to Westlife? And it was sold out in the city I lived in, but it wasn't sold out, I think like 250 kilometers away. My parents booked for me to go and watch this thing. And the entire time I stood there and I couldn't move and I couldn't say anything. I was completely starstruck and like, my parents are like, hey, you know, we drove so far, and we spent the money and like, you really wanted to see these guys. Why don't you get up and sing and dance? And I was just like, come to your friend. Sorry, mom and dad, love you.
Thank you.
okay, Dallas City and friend before and friend that stay here and after and 1954, okay. 18 and 90 and to meet in Dallas City, to see in Dallas City. The 19 and 20, the two meet in Dallas City, everywhere, yeah, of the friend. So the graduation the two meet in 1930, yeah, very old, yes.
Very old.
And, okay, and then friend and minority, and they just stay here together. After 1954, the 1954, okay, and of the friend, people went to the party. 1954 and 2 and 1975, American and Vietnam people and minority is right here. So you can see in the graduation, yeah, graduation to be in 1930. And 1932 and 19 and the 54 and then go down the last two, Nha Trang, the ocean, Phan Rang, ocean. Very nice in the row, yeah, deep, okay. The row and go down the left side, very nice in the row. And now, okay, and after 75, our government, the communist control in the last city, okay. So, and the change, no stop, no service for the police. 75, because in the world, okay, sell and the way, not good the way. Because the last city is very high, no. To go down and very danger. So, either the regulation stop, no smoke. Okay, now they submit for the tourist. Okay, they visit inside and the train very old. Now, very nice. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're busy taking a photo and the dude photo bombed it. Vietnam, the place nobody fuck gives a fuck. Zero fucks given. Which I am so looking forward to try. Trees around. So cool. And there's some chickens. And it's jackfruit, hey? That one.
It's jackfruit?
Or durian?
Yeah, exactly. Jackfruit.
Yes. Houses on the side of the mountain, and these are all strawberry fields here. So cool. And then I'm surrounded by coffee trees. Check out all of the coffee beans. And they do weasel coffee here, which is like a delicacy around the world, where the weasels eat the coffee bean and then poop it out, and then they roast that, and like it's supposed to give some other kind of flavor. I think I'll be passing on that. I lied. I've actually had weasel coffee.
Oh,
bought a few different bags of coffee because it is one of the best cappuccinos I've had since my dad made cappuccino. I am now at a strawberry farm, and Delut is not only the second biggest coffee producer in the world, but also they're famous for strawberries, so they came out with. You can see I'm in a greenhouse now of strawberries, surrounded by them. And there are these greenhouses all over Delut. It's super, super cool. I am now going to go eat something in the cafe. Hopefully I can get lots of strawberry, delicious flavored things. How pretty and cute are these little umbrellas though? Like, they will marry couples.